I suppose like I have one girlfriend, and suddenly I just saw that girlfriend with some other boy of the bands. Then I started suspect maybe that my girlfriend's engaged with another man. And so many killings is also coming nowadays. I think we see it in the newspaper.
Yes,
they're jealous. But the another side is maybe this girl is living to me.
Fear.
Yeah, the fear is still fear small is fear. There is all another points also mixing. The fear is also becoming one side. Then start kill or start violence to all that the girls. Most of the killing is also like that. Nowadays, one more the point in the world is coming to problems like killing the innocent babies. In our country, mostly that is happening. I think that Excellency knows about that.
Here also we are finding this sort of trend.
That is
child killing.
Yeah, child killing is connected with the social culture as well. Because in our country, I don't know the Bangladesh rule and regulation, I don't know. But in our country, without father, mother cannot make a baby according to the society system. When the mother, a single parent, has a baby, and she has a lot of problems in society. So many dominations.
Yes.
Who is the father? Who is the dad? What is his background? And that woman has only two choices. Either she has to kill the baby, or she has to be killed herself. Because when they grow up the baby, she has to face so many kinds of social problems. Even in the our society, in the all our neighbors, they try to torture to them. And the racial discrimination is also coming to the fear. I don't know here, I don't know exactly, in Nepal, racial discrimination
is similar. Social
is similar. So most of the this kind of thing is developed in the background of fear. It is my explanation. Maybe there are some other factors as well. The fear is also the major factor to just develop the social discrimination. Because high rank is the people in the society, like a marriage with the lower caste people, the woman. The lower the when she he are married, then start, what the tomorrow the society think about me. So they try to kill that God. It is happening every time in the world. They want to be just keep on status. So there are so many articulations. So
you have correctly identified the symptoms. Mr. Fisher.
Oh yes, very good. This Michael Fisher is American Canadian man. He is a doctor. He is working in the philosophy 27 years. But when this book is published in the world, then he already wrote some papers. I used to see in the progress report of my book in the Google. So many times I saw his name coming in my resource. Why his name is coming always? One day I printed his paper. First time he just write a technical paper number 51. It is still available in the Google. Everybody can see all over the world. I just printed and I read. And from the beginning to the end, he has taken my reference. Even though we never meet, we never communicate, I don't know. Even today, we still not conversating in the phone.
But you have jointly.
Yes, right. Yeah. Then I read his paper, and I just send thank you to him. I email to him, and we just start to communicate in the email. After 2 months, he sent me another one paper. That was 60 pages. I surprised. He's very intelligent, very scholar, and so many references he has about the fear. And I said to him, compiling these two papers, please try to write a book. And okay, he just agreed that point, and he started to write. And he always wanted to put my name in the book, and always he just send me all the drafts, and I just want to do my work, I agree. Because if there is not any harmful to my side, or philosophical theism to our side, then it is not going to be just like make so many arguments like this. So now we are going to be one good friend. And
now you have met each other?
Not yet. Only in the email. Even I never called him.
Internet.
Yeah, even I never called him.
Internet.
Yeah. But he never wanted to give me my phone number. So I never asked for phone number for him.
It will be a rare example.
Rare example.
Mentioning that the two gentlemen have written a joint book on joint authorship, but they have not yet met each other.
Or talked on the phone.
Just like online.
Not for. in that one email, one report.
This is extraordinary.
Yeah,
he never. It will be rare example. Mm.
Yeah, because some of the scholars, what I have experienced is they don't want to expose like a normally, and they don't want to give the phone number as well. Even he has no Facebook account. I never.
Yes, I know, but since you have agreed to go for joint authorship, even then you have not met each other, you have not talked to each other.
Where does he live? In Canada?
No, he's in the U.S.
U.S.
But he is born in the Canada. His mother was, when I read the book, it is mentioned here all. His mother was from the Belgium in the Second World War. Germany had just raped his mother.
Germany is a very good example while we lectured on cyber society.
Yeah. That's why I just said not only the classic Marxism. Marxism has never think about cyber society.
Yes.
But nowadays cyber society is very active society,
very active
than the real society.
Yeah.
Even nowadays, you know, somebody expired in our family and we put in the Facebook or somewhere, so many coming, the help also coming. Even somebody has some the sickness and we need some donation, so many donations coming. Very active society nowadays. So this kind of concept is there, is not in the Marxism.
No.
So we can just make a difference. So it means even in the cyber, there is a fear. Virus also coming, so many attacks coming. Yeah. We try to just get out from the death here one day. We just wear the virus, like some CDs to cure the virus. Still that is just come out of here.
Yeah.
Like I just wanted to give the example of inventions and discoveries. I just study about inventions and discovery. How the people are doing the inventions. Like the first time the human invention is the stone weapon. Why they need to do the stone weapon rather than other weapons, other inventions? Because that time they had a fear. And starting of the invention, like stone fear to the present missiles and the bombs, atomic bombs. The same function is the same. Just protect from the enemies. Protect themselves and protect a kill to the enemies. Instead of the stone the weapons and the atom bomb is the almost necessarily the same. People were living in the caves that time, in the ancient time. Living in the caves and this high-rise building, almost the same. Function is the same. We have to protect from the natural powers, weathers, rains, the cool and the hot. Just to be stay in the inside the cage or stay in the home. The sophisticated developments or like a facilities are the alternative only. Even we don't have resources, we don't need the so many kind of facilities. We just reduce down the basic needs. That's why I just make one point, like I make a deep philosophy is like a I'm eating the words. I make one deep philosophy like a Darwin theory, and I just study Darwin's theory as I have some points like a deep philosophy in the Darwin's philosophy. Maybe this book is already explained about that now. And like a Mars, Abraham Maslow's.
Abraham Maslow.
Yeah, Abraham Maslow, just the way I mentioned is needs.
Needs, basic
and
needs.
And sophisticated things.
Hierarchy of needs.
I'm not agree with all his points. Nowadays. Before I agree, I also study in the college. But nowadays, where I started the philosophy, I just not agree with some of the points. Yes. We need the hierarchy of needs. But when we reach in the top level, number 5,
self-actualization.
Yeah, self-actualization, that person should be living in the peace and the happy life. But exactly not in the reality. Who are very rich in the world, they have a more fear. More fear of not only the lodging and footing.
Security.
Yeah, insecurity and prestige. Insecurity and prestige.
Prestige.
Because of that, they are not be happy and like a
happiness,
peace.
Happiness is a word you will find only in dictionary.
Yeah, that's right.
Absolutely. So, Rajendra sir, what do you think about fearism in Nepal?
Viti bat.
Viti bat.
Viti bat. এখন আমি ভাবছি যে আমার ড্রাইভার কান্ট্রি বাংলাদেশ থেকেই আমরা শুরু করি সেরকম
না। এটা খুবই ভালো একটা বিষয়, খুব ভালো বিষয়।
তবে আমি বললাম
গো ফর ফার্দার অ্যাক্টিভিটিস It should not be concluded within a, just a lecture.
Yeah.
So we can try to go for further amendment to arrange this sort of discussion, research on theorism.
Yeah, we are trying our best.
Excellency, I think theorism...
This has come from Nepal. Yeah. So we should go for advancing this idea here.
Yeah, I think it has a lot of merit, because if you look at the international relations right now, the Iraq war, for example, it was a consequence of
fear. Iran is pursuing gross happiness product. So Nepal should pursue this theorism philosophy.
Mm-hmm.
It's a very good philosophy, very good thinking, new thinking. New, he's shedding new light.
If you look at the Iraq war, for example, or the debate in the presidential elections in America right now, it was all, product of fear.
Fear.
People are afraid of other communities, other societies, other countries. Therefore, they are being preemptive, trying to destroy them before anything happened to them. So this is a very, it was very instinctive. Very instinctive, yeah.
One fear is taking us to next level of fear. The next level of fear.
Fear of weapons of mass destruction, even though there was no weapon of mass destruction.
Yes, right.
So we should ensure, we should liberate our people from fears.
Yeah. But Mr. Subba says there should be some degree of fear.
Some degree of fear is
we need to keep.
Moderate degree of fear.
Mm-hmm. Keep us moving.
Yes.
Ms. Subba, this is very humble member of India from the university. This is our monogram. And here our mission statement is Shikhai Alo. Education is light.
Mm-hmm.
Education is light. And here our national flower, water lily. This first letter of Bengal from it.